7.
All the way to 7?
Decimation.
Oh, goes all the way to 7? What does that mean?
You stop at 7.
That's right. So it goes x equals 3 to 7. That means that you have 2 times x minus 4 plus 2 times, sorry, x minus 4 plus 2 times x minus 4, right? And you start plugging these things in. You have a 3, you have a 4, you have a 5, plus 2 times 4, or times 6 minus 4, plus 2 times 7 minus 4, right? And then you'd have a 6 and a 7. You stop at 7, right? Because it goes from 3 to 7. Then we figure out each one of these. So this is what? 2 times 3 is 6 minus 4 is 2. Plus 2 times 4 is 8 minus 4 is 4. Plus 2 times 5 is 10 minus 4 is 6. And so all of a sudden you're seeing a pattern, right? 2 plus 4 plus 6. All day. What?
I didn't make it.
I did. Hey, hey, you don't have to boast. I know. It's all good. I made it. The camera doesn't know. Camera didn't see. Jeez. Gotta just throw me under the bus. Put me on blast. You do it then. I'm leaving. Alright.
Then you had to look at it.
So yeah, so you got 2 plus 4 plus 6, right? Plus 8 plus 10, right? Then we add these up. And when you got a lot to add up, you can kind of use these like, hey, this is 10. Hey, this is 10. Hey, that's 10. So that's 30. Say less. Bam. Right? You feel me?
You hear me knocking?
So 2x minus 4.
Next one.
Hey, Dan, what is that symbol?
Which one?
The one next, yeah.
Pi? Productation. Remember productation. Remember product, sum, and product? Remember when I was teaching you factoring?
Yeah.
And I used that sum and product, sigma and pi. Sigma and pi. Sigma we use, that's the capital sigma. Okay? This is the capital pi. Does anyone know what little sigma looks like? Little sigma? Looks like that. What does little pi look like? This is not little pi. This is big pi. Okay? This is little pi.
Don't you guys have pi?
I know. This math is making me hungry. Alright. So we have 2 times x plus 3. Now it's going to be times, because it's product, times 2 times x plus 3. Times. And remember, these are all multiplied. So it's not just times. You're multiplying the whole piece. Okay? And then 2 times x plus 3. Times, we're going up to 12, so 9, 10, 11, 2 times x plus 3, right? And so we're just going to go 9, 10, 11, 12. And because these are linear functions, each one should go up linearly, right? There's a pattern to it, okay? So this is 18 plus 3, which is what, 21? That's the answer right there, right? 21? I'm here all week. Okay.
Oh, shit.
So then 20 plus 3, that's 23. Right? And then 22 plus 3, that's 25. Anyone know what the next one's going to be? I don't even have to do the math, right? But I have to multiply these. Now that's going to be a big number. So I take 21 times 23 times 25 times 27. It equals, and it's 326,025.
Wow.
Okay? And that's productation. Questions? Pretty easy?